what you're doing there. That was good. We flipped him in under the net. That was good.
Oh, look how fat this sucker is.
Over the camera.
Big giant.
Hey,
oh, it's not that big.
Oh. Wait a minute. Get him back here.
It's a good one.
Got him?
Hey, he's, look how he swallowed that bug.
Dude, look at the fish.
That's a freaking five, bro. Oh my god.
Smoke.
That's a freaking 5 pounder.
I'll try not to let him loose. Look at that fish.
He's not five.
Alrighty, La. Look at that call. Think that's a good call?
Oh, yeah. When you saw, heard the blow, did you think that was a bass? Always think that. What the heck?
Nice. Just making video now.
Yeah.
Make sure you show him to the camera.
A little bait.
Y'all cocky now.
Oh, what's it doing? When I set the hook, I couldn't move them. I thought it was another thing. It's a good one.
Ice, atta boy. Which one you like?
Ooh, that one I caught earlier is pretty, isn't it?
What you want to do?
I don't care. Whatever one. That is whatever.
They both weighed the same. That is a nice one, dude. Sling him in here. Yo!
2 pounder.
That's a good one.
Freaking 2 pounder.
Nice. He'll call.
Yeah.
Nice one.
He's almost 2 pounder.
Oh. Not a bad call, Eli. Right? Good call. When that sucker hits a buzzbait.
Probably.
Wait.
He'll call.
Why don't you do it on that side of the boat? So the GoPro will get him.
Oh, I forgot about that. Well, I mean, I've done it on that side of the boat all day long.
Nice one.
He'll call him.
We'll see. Don't know.
He's one corner, right? Oh, my God.
All right, left side of the boat.
Nice.
Another pole, that's a good one.
I don't know. We'll see.
He's better than the last one, huh? You gotta keep saying left side of the boat, right?
Nice one. I don't think he's gonna call, though.
Fish yet
today. Yeah, my thumb is tough. Look at my thumb.
Holding all your fish.
I gotta tear mine up.
In here.
Are you sure? I don't seem like a foot. Put them wrong side of the boat. This one's even smaller than the last one. It could have been a bass. Big.
See, that is a big one. Left side of the boat. Sling him in here. Let's see your boat flip. How big is he?
Oh, he's freaking big.
That was a terrible boat flip.
Too high.
Why didn't we net him?
I don't know. I didn't think he was that big. Is he? He's almost two.
No, he's two.
He's two?
That's a nice one.
You see that blow up? Oof.
Good job, buddy.
Big.
That's a nice one.
What
does
that put
us at? 11? Let's see your call. Pretty good call.
Oh my gosh. Got him.
Left side. Other side. What is it? Can't be a bass. He hadn't come
it's
up and shook.
Oh, what is it? It's a freaking bass. It's another freaking full pounder, bro. Get the net, get the net. Hurry up, hurry up. What the heck?
That's a full pounder, but he's a good one. That's a nice one there, dude.
There's not any.
Pretty good call. Look what you're calling out.
Nice
cast, buddy.
No.
Good. I'd have to get on your motor. Turn around, show the camera and get this show. Nice.
There's no way he's getting 180.
Negative. I'm not sure we're going to have enough for a video.
That's big bass.
That's big bass.
All right, go ahead. You got that?
Whoa. Look at me.
3.96.
Look at me.
Hey, Eli. Sending a mirror of the time.
Hey, not in front of your face.
Good job, Eli. All right, let's weigh your 550. Yep, leave it in there.
Whoa! Look at that!
Right,
look at me! There's a winner right there!
11.
Okay.
That's sad part two.
0.77.
First place. You are a coon.
Oh, yeah.
11.77.
Yeah.
Okay, the 7 to 10-year-old. First place. Brett Williams. You are a coon.
Side part was 11.77.